Our ocean is important. We need to be able to understand the place in which we play, fish, take pride in its natural beauty, and increasingly look to for our future blue economy. The Blueprint for Marine Science Initiative is establishing one of the world's most diverse marine science collaborations. It is led by science end users from the energy, fisheries, community, regulatory, and government sectors active in Australia's Western Marine Territories. Its objective? To improve community and industry confidence in the sustainable development of our ocean through collaboration on marine science. For the first time, 18 partners across marine industry and government groups have come together to create a strong collaborative base to support marine science. To build this long-term collaboration, they have developed a blueprint implementation strategy that outlines activities to be delivered from 2016 to 2018 in the five key areas of collaboration, science planning, science efficiency, social license, and a global hub. This strategy is already generating results with projects up and running in areas such as decommissioning offshore infrastructure, data sharing, and capability planning. Now they are inviting you to help plan and lead this collaboration into the future.
Environmental regulation, environmental assessment, environmental licensing is completely dependent on high quality scientific information. Those processes associated with environmental licensing, regulation, compliance, monitoring are frustrated and sometimes critically limited by our availability of information. That slows down wise development in the state, and sometimes it means it can't go ahead.
We have to understand that if we're going to feed 9 billion people by 2050, that there are going to be some choices and trade-offs to make. And this journey is around getting the science right for that, but also communicating with those communities that are going to be impacted. So the blueprint's really important because it does offer all of these different stakeholder groups a chance to effectively communicate with the community and bring the community along.
So each of us as companies, as the academic community, and as the government are working to understand and to build information. We each collect data. And the imperative for us as an industry is how do we combine that data to create the single source of information that becomes a knowledge base that all of us would accept and could use in our respective needs, be they industry, academia, or government, from a single source of truth.
The Blueprint Initiative begins with building the collaboration for outcome-focused marine science, which is critical to the successful planning and creation of this initiative.
The ocean industries are immensely valuable, and if, as a society and an economy, we want to continue to grow, I am firmly of the view that we can do that.
It will have huge value to the state, huge value to industry, and I believe huge value to the community.
So get involved. Be a part of this. Join us as we collectively try to work to the best solutions possible.
Organisations interested in participating in this initiative are encouraged to contact the Western Australian Marine Science Institution at info@marinescienceblueprint.org.au.